Today, the ideologue finds evidence for his already established beliefs, thus reinforcing them, when he shuts his eyes that he might not find any evidence to the contrary. He is lost in a maze of his own delusion. He blindly follows those people who seem to be following the right people. Such is why insanity, as Nietzsche put it, even as it is something rare in individuals, is in groups, parties, nations, and epochs the rule.